Hi there and welcome. I hope you're well, everything is okay. Here we present you a new clip. Long time ago to post a new technical clip. So here's the next one. So I want to show you a short control drill. It's like a neck control or choke drill with six elements. We teach this stuff for professionals and also to control someone. The idea is you found from one control position or from one choke to the next a transition, so you can go from the one to the next when you have problems or it doesn't working, so you can go to the next. And we use chains for to know, to remember the technical things. So you can train one technique or the second or the third, but when you train in a chain, you have first a transition and the link from one to one, and also it's easier to remember that. So that's why we use this method of training. It's not new, but it's really helpful for us. And I hope you enjoy this short clip. Okay, I start immediately. The first, I start here on the throat with my left hand here. So I go really close here to the throat. What I do normally when I go in, I slide in. You see immediately have pain. So this is also the reaction what we like. I grab here then the shirt or the jacket because I have a grip. This is really important because his reaction maybe is to want to grab that. Also, I close the fingers because this is not fear. He can grab my fingers. But when I have this one, watch his face now, immediately it's not nice. So the next one, I grab here the arm. Important is here, I stay here in the right angle. Not like this one. So I can move better with him, maybe in this direction when I want. Yes, and hold here also the shoulder. When I want to control him here immediately, yes, we go later also from this position on the ground, yes, I slide here inside here and have the second one. You see, it's really close and press here the Adam apple to me. So this is not nice, but it's really effective. For the number two, this is number two, I slide here, so push a little bit the head here inside in my V. Here's the carotids, left and right. So I don't make power here to the Adam apple. Then I go here inside. You see, I'm here, I grab here my biceps, go there. So I like to close here my fingers and make like a fist and hold here also my shirt, because it's not so easy to grab here my fingers. When you let this one, he grab my fingers, yes, so he can broke my fingers, or this one. When I make this one, I have more power in my arms, watch me. Immediately it's working, so it's really hard. I can press also my head to his head, forward, and it's also working. You see, it's really, really fast. It's not nice for him. So is this now the number three? From here, I go inside like that, press the head to the side and move here to the side. And then I have here a stand-up side choke. Yes? So I let the arm under my shoulder here and press this arm to his head or his neck, and then I close. I stay also here in this position. Not like this, here, side to side. From here, I switch immediately and go here to head control. So our head control is not on the neck, it's more here in the face. So I give him these painful things in the face here. From here, I press the head here to my chest and go immediately here in the guillotine. Here the same. I slide in here, close. And then on the end, when I have here the throat, I make this one, I watch to my clock, and then I close. It's just this one. It's not this movement, it's just this. I make here the power. Then I have number six. From here I switch, grab here the face, you see, turn him, have this position, and start again with the number one. Grab the shirt, I'm stay here in the right angle. Slide inside here, it's really painful. Push the head here in my V, slide in, and grab here my shirt. You see that also I turn here a little bit for you guys. We turn here, yes, so you can see also this side. And grab here also my shirt, what I found, and close. That's it. From here, I hold here, this one, and go there. Press here to me and control also the legs. So I show you later that also in another range. Check here the head. Go there, press down there, and stay here immediately there. So I can make this movement and control here his movements because the neck is like that. So we have no power. And go here with this bone in the face. Normally, when people like to bite me, yes, I go here with my fist inside and press here this bone in the eyes and have like this one, you see, here. Nobody can see that, and it's not possible to bite me, so I can use also that. I check here the head and slide in, you see here, you feel immediately, you hear him, yeah. Then I grab here, so my fingers are there, and make this one, and then I'm ready. I switch, bring the neck here, and start here again with the short drill. So you have six control positions in the on the throat and the neck. You can do it on the right side, on the left side. So I show that also in another range, and you see also my foot. Okay, so you see here the position from the legs. I start here, grab here the shirt, normal I step in, go there, have immediately that. It's immediately power and slide there. You see, have this one. I stretch his body and stay in a right angle. Not like this, this one. So for me it's easy to make it down. Yes, you see, go down with him, have immediately here control when I want. Then I push him here, you see, and can go here immediately in a control position. Yeah, sorry. But it's important to see the details and understand the details why we do that or that. From here, I switch directly here and that. So this break breaks the power of him. He don't like to fight because he pushed to me. There. I switch here to this position. You see, I'm stay also here. Not like that. Normally, I sure from that I have more space. I go here with that on the ground. Make this one. One. I go down. I sit. Then I roll and go over him. And then I stay here, and from here I can close. Here's really hard to defense that. So from here, from this choke position, I turn here, go in, here you see, and go there. Have here the control. Jack the head, push the arm far, have here the head control. From here, control the neck when you want, slide in, move, go there, and start again with this technique number one. Yeah, thinking about that. This is just a chain. This helps us to go to the details from the chokes. I can switch from one choke to another one. This is also helpful. When I know, okay, this is doesn't work, and I have to change immediately to another one. And give us, so it's easier to remember a chain. So when I know this chain have six chokes or six control techniques, so it's easier to follow that, or have six separate techniques. So that is our method. Yeah, that's it. I hope you like this clip. It's, I think, easy to follow. So when you have no partner, I have a tip for you. You can train that also with a bob or with a pillow. Yes, so assure that also in a short rest of the... Okay, so you can train that with a bob. This is nice, but you can train that also with a pillow. Yes, so you need a little bit fantasy, but you can train the techniques. You are there, I go there, I push there, have here this one. Then from here, I slide, have here the side control, go there, change and go there, start and have here also the pillow and can train the technique. Yeah, you see, with a little bit fantasy you can train that also alone. Better is with a partner, is clear. So that's it. Thank you to watch this clip. I hope you like it. When you like it, you can share it. And yeah, be careful. Hope I see you soon. And bye bye.